of science and the science of sanctity. Look upon the faces of these extraordinary men and women. These are the best and brightest minds, the most devout members of the UAC faith. Fully indoctrinated, they have assimilated the UAC core belief, a world of power, born again of fire. Their unquestioning work and devotion has earned them a place in the Hall of Excellence. Are you doing all that you can to see our destiny manifest? Work harder. Find yourself on the Wall of Excellence.